Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half. The line-up for the home side. Remy Vakutra plays in goal. Steven Nzonzi starts. Terrific stop! Rema Hamuma. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the Hulls.
Hector.
Number 7, Adrien Rabiot.
Adrien Rabiot. Stefano Okaka. Well, they could pose some danger now.
It could be a chance. De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
Corner given. Corner played in. A decent fist away by the keeper. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It's a quick break.
Benedetto!
Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Steven Nzonzi. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's got that well out of harm's way. Mathieu Debuchy. Well, that's good defending. Benedetto. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Adrien Rabiot. On the attack here. Good defending. And he can clear it here. Rema Hamuma.
Gonna try his luck.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. And he bangs it away. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oh, he's through.
Needs to stay cool now. Shut off now.
And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Adrien Rabiot. Stefano Okaka. He's coming forward with some danger.
Real opening now.
But he's way off target. Crisp defending there, and it's behind for the goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Steven Nzonzi. Was good progress with this attack.
This might be it.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Corner swung in, and they get it away. Getting forward well as a team now.
The shot's on!
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. And Rabiot, Debussy, attacking well here. He's aimed it in.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Kakachuka is the offside player. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Debussy. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Probing the pass. Wonderful chance! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Benedetto. Advantage played. We love to see it. Good forward play from them.
Going for goal!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
That could open them up.
He's had a go here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Oh, that is a fantastic goal.
Yeah, he's close in, but he kept his head down.
Different angle on it here. Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors.
Stefano Akaka. On to the attack now. Incisive pass.
Here's a chance.
Hector. Mandzukic. On the attack here, striding,
real chance, and they have scored, and they do lead now by two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space? Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
For the hosts, number 14, Bafétimbi
Mandžukić.
Gomez.
That's good movement forward here. Rabiot, Crowler telling him to have a crack. Keeper goes with a fist here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. The referee has chosen four added minutes. Andrei Schürrle. There's some potential in this move. Steven Nzonzi. Bafétimbi Gomis. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Trying to steer it through. And the goalkeeper shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. That's half-time now, and the score is 3-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
But they could pose some danger now. It could be a chance. Good progress with this attack. This might be it! Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Probing the pass. Wonderful chance! Could be an important moment. That would have got, that could open them up. He's had a go here. Goal! On the attack here. Striding, real chance. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Schürrle. That's even better play to stop the chance. Excellent work with the tackle. Mandžukić.